cycling has a potential to be a very significant player now in society, especially with this greater focus on sustainability and the environment. The research that we're doing here at UBC Okanagan looks at combining several aspects of other research that has been done around the world. Anecdotally, we know some of the things that cyclists don't like. They don't like riding on the street. They don't like having lots of traffic beside them. But what we don't know yet is the relationship between those aspects and how much discomfort they cause a cyclist.
If you don't know what people find comfortable or safe, and it's all about perception, if somebody thinks it's not safe or not comfortable, they're not going to ride a bike, no matter how safe, quote unquote, you think it's designed. So what we're doing is providing the tools for engineers and planners of bicycle facility design to maximize chances of success. The World Health Organization has stated that while overall fatal and serious injuries are coming down when it comes to driving in cars, as we walk and bike more, that segment of the population or travel mode, injuries and fatalities is increasing. So we have to do a better job of designing infrastructure that creates a safer travel trip.
The goal for this project is at the end of the day to have a tool that engineers and planners can use to manage, design, and maintain cycling infrastructure in our community.